It is a battle of the athletic brands. Popular fitness apparel brand Lululemon is suing Peloton over copycat products. The company launched its private label in September. It's called Peloton Apparel. While Lululemon is seeking triple damages for what it calls willful infringement of 6 design patents. The company says the copies are of 5 women's bra and legging products.